So guys, today we've got the Oldham Sim. These are our rivals. Looks like they've got a very tired team. So they obviously haven't been rotating like we have. We're rotating again in this game. Because we've got Portsmouth in the Papa John's Trophy after this. The competition that we knocked Oldham out of in the group stage. We do have Stephenson in goal for this league match to get his sharpness up for Portsmouth as well, and it's a very rotated side here, but Oldham have a tired side, so which will work better? I've put Mango on the bench as he's got 89 pace. He could cause some damage if we bring him on, especially against a tired team already. That's a good turn. Kayla Dunn with an awful shot that goes out for a throw-in. LaRoche to Vile. Nice. Shimkus. Needs to be more to the right, that pass. Salon, Varga, Varga plays it through to Salon. Blocked. Oh no, over the top, that's a really good ball. Vile with a crucial challenge. They're offside anyway. That was a brilliant challenge by Ryle. Shimkus. Benice goes on his weak foot. That's a brilliant save by Luke Villa. Varga with the corner. Cleared away. Probably shouldn't have Varga taking the corners. He's the one that we want in the box, especially without Koopsias. Benice tackled by Diarra. To Oldham, Cisse just before half time. But looking at the stamina levels of that Oldham team, the second half we could do a lot of damage to them, especially if we bring on Mango. I won't bring on Mango at half time, but probably a little bit afterwards. Mango will definitely be coming on in this game. Our best player at the moment is joint between Felix, Leech and Vile on 7. Have a look at fitness. No, I don't really need to play any of these guys against Portsmouth, apart from Doyle. And Doyle looks fine for now. I think around 60 minutes I'll bring off Doyle for Godoy, and then at the same time I'll bring off Cunningham for Mango. That's around 60 minutes. Leech, Cunningham, Benice, Shimkus, shoots off the bar, cleared away by Hart. Shimkus, Cunningham, Vile, the Rush, Leech, can't get a shot away. Lagging a bit there as well. Brilliant challenge by Salon. Had to slide for ages there. And now Shimkus is in. And Shimkus scores. That has all come from that challenge by Salon. Brilliant tackle. Where is Salon? He's back here somewhere. No, but Salon, brilliant tackle that's come from you. Oh, I should have brought on the subs. It's past 60 minutes. I'll do it when the ball next goes out. I'll do it now, so it definitely will happen. Godoy and Mango have a chance to warm up. They're coming on now. Mango concedes a corner. Stephenson claims it. Stephenson hasn't had a lot to do in this game. Over the bar from Oldham. Using his 89 pace, getting forwards. Oh, takes deflection, nearly takes it in. Goalkeeper had to be alert. Oh, that's a great ball. It's Kayla Dunn. Tackled by Godoy. Varga makes the run. Leech. Shoots off the bar. What an attempt by Leech. tackle by Godoy. Shimkus is trying to find Mango, who's on the ball now. Come on, Mango, cross in, Varga with the header, just wide. Very close, just over. Wasn't wide. That's full time, it's a 1-1 draw. Oldham had a very tired team there at the end. Mango with that substitution definitely caused problems for their right back. Our best player in this game was Shimkus on a 7.5. He scored our goal, but Salorn with that tackle just before the assist deserves the credit for that goal. Let's see the league table. So we move down to 4th, and we're 1 point behind Scunthorpe and 6 goal difference ahead of Harrogate. Our next league match is against Swindon, but we've got Portsmouth in the Papa John's Trophy before that. Gonna need to put in a very good performance there. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.